Well, yes, we. How's that? Here's another one of my songs that I was teaching guitar at a college in Oregon. And it was the Lewis and Clark College. And I didn't know anything about Lewis and Clark. I thought they were chartered accountants. And turned out that they were very important people in the history of America. And so a lady told me to buy the journals of Lewis and Clark and read it, and I did. And I was so inspired by their story. I wanted to write a piece of music that spoke of the native people, that spoke of the great unknown, that spoke of constant moving, and of the prairies, the valleys, the rivers, the mountains, and the American West. And that was my challenge and my inspiration to write this song. It's probably the most simple piece I've ever written, and it was probably the hardest one to write. So here it is, Lewis and Clark. Hope you like it. Can't wait to hear it myself.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching. Click on the left to subscribe to Pause Play. Click on the right to watch more videos.